you both claim before God.
Kwa sababu nyinyi wawili mmekubaliana mbeleni mwa Mwenyezi.
This congregation.
Na umati huu.
That at all times.
Na kwamba kila siku.
And under all circumstances.
Na kwa kila wakati.
You will live together as man and wife.
Yes.
Yes, we will. The same faith, and he has helped me a lot through the spiritual life, and he is my best friend. He has been my best friend all through, and through all the thick and thin, we've stood together, and I have many reasons to still choose him. I cannot mention it all.
Meryl is a God-fearing, jovial, and a calm woman, a woman who is beautiful and lovely. And I don't regret ever meeting her and knowing and taking her as my wife.
Licky, do you take this woman?
Je, unapokea huyu mwanamke?
You hold by the hand.
Wenye unashika mkono wake.
Be your lawful wife.
Iwe bibi yako ya kisheria.
According to the commandment of God and the laws of the land.
Kulingana na amri zake Mwenyezi Mungu na sheria za nchi.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Let's clap
for you. So back to the basics. I figure it's time I face this. Time to take my own advice. Love alone is worth the fight. Love alone is worth the fight. And I never thought I'd come to this, but it seems like I'm finally feeling numb to this. The funny thing about a name is you forget what the reason you were playing the game is. And it's all an illusion, a 21st century institution. And so I'm headed down the open road unknown. And we find what we're made of.
Regards to their guests.
Praise I'm looking God. For the rhyme and reason. Why you born, why you leaving? What you fearing, what you believe in? Why you living and breathing? Why you fighting it and getting it even? Let's go headed down the open road.